There's no stealth at all I can do. Son of a bitch.
What? You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Shut up, Joker. You walked away? Oh, and I got out? I couldn't even tell you how, dude. I forget. So much time. That's cool. I like that shit a lot. I wish I had a poster of that. There was a second button to hit with the batarang, and I swung it into this little hole, and then you had to U-turn it and hit the button, and the same shit happened, and the gate opened up, and then I shot the thing across the wall and slid, and that's how I'm here. Videos will be replayed on YouTube tomorrow. Watch the rebroadcast of all of these episodes on YouTube. Search channel Ed Johnson Presents. Okay.
To find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I engage them.
I understand that, but tell me how can I do that now?
Fight them without the car. Too risky.
I'm not asking you to fight them. I'm asking you to throw a fucking boomerang, you motherfucker.
I can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there. Fight them without the car.
You're getting on my nerves, Batman.
Too risky.
So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Can I get in this tank and use it? I can't believe you idiots can't see me.
You rob a military installation? Is it rich? This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made. Decided to take down this Batman.
I'll get it. He's just one man.
You saw the briefing, right?
No, I must have missed it.
Well, I did. He's good. He's very good.
An army? Really, to take out one?
I need to find a way to bring them back. I can't fight them without the car. Too risky.
Can't figure out what to do here. Aha! The fuck are you doing? Hey, nobody told you to do all that, man. Just stay where I tell you.
See these guys? Think they own Gotham. What are we going to do about it?
Doesn't matter what they're called. We're not killing her. Scarecrow wants her alive.
That's pretty cool. I don't have to fight anybody. what the... Uh-oh.
You're not going anywhere. Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
This is all pointing towards a former Robin, but that would be too easy. I don't think they're gonna make him a form. Oh. Who the fuck is this guy? Alright. Take it easy. We just met. That kind of rough stuff I don't do until the second date. What the fuck? There you go. Best shot. I got more. Come on, counter, you fuck!
That was nothing. Not gonna work.
What the fuck? Oh man, why'd you have to bring your fucking brother with you, though? Thought you were a tough guy. I'm thinking not today. Okay. First time I encountered these big boys. Let's do that again.
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.
Listen, Battery Boy, just let me get back into the fight, shall we? Come on, hurry! I'm getting older here! I will say that Arkham Knight looks pretty fucking cool. Wow, this is a long load. Old games didn't take this long.
It's just us now, freak.
Yeah, man. You suck nut. Take that back. Nope, that's yours. You guys don't fight fair. Sometime this works out for the better. Come on, man. That's just fucking rude. Nope. I don't like you like that, big boy. Oh, bullshit, I countered, you motherfucker! Todd, the catching the crate and throwing it back move. Like that. Wasn't that cool? It's like, that's your box. To the viewers, one of my viewers said that this was hot. The catching of the crate and throwing it back move, that they liked that addition. For those who can't see the chat. I was getting the hang of it, man. Getting my moves back. It takes so long in between times I play this game, I forget how to throw combos and shit. And that! Fucking fly swatting bitch. Better not try to Adrian Peterson me. Get the fuck down here. Oh, Batman can't stop. I can't stop myself. Get back. Hey! Come on, Batman. Dodge that shit, buddy. Eat that. Eat that. Eat that, too. Take that with you. You can have that. Oh, I countered that. What are you doing? What's that? Is that a gift for me? This boy is quick. Not quick enough. Oh, I countered! Come on! Motherfuck nuts.
That's it, Bats. Play dead!
These little we've got him right where we jumpy frog ninja fucks pissing me off. Now I don't like that picture as much as I did two times ago. I don't want to see it anymore. I saw the desk, Mo. Yeah, that looks cool, dude. I think I do want that. Oh, one of my babies in Fallout Shelter has grown up. I got another worker.
I'm gonna end you.
Bitch! Don't come back, neither! Shit. Oh, that's what's... I see what's going on out there.
You can't hurt me.
I think I can. I think your brother on the floor there is, might disagree with that.
Not gonna work.
Sit your ass down. I countered.
You can't hurt me.
I'm gonna lose this.
Dodge this, Batman.
Take that back.
Sorry.
Rest of you little fuckheads now. Oh no! I hate my life!
Who's gonna fight crime now?
Maybe it is a little Robin. Dramatic. Come on. Maybe I should put this on an easier setting when I'm streaming. Just so I could look like a fucking superstar. That is a great design for a character, though. I hope they bring him over onto the comics.